Do you want to know how I know the Book of Enoch is scripture? Well, our Messiah calls it such. In the book of Matthew, chapter 22, the Sadducees are challenging our Messiah, saying there's no resurrection. Our Messiah rebukes and corrects them using the book of Enoch. Matthew 22, 29, Yahushua answered and said unto them, "You do err, not knowing the scriptures nor the power of Elohim. For in their resurrection they neither marry nor are given in marriage, but are as the angels of Elohim in heaven." Now let me ask you, what book, what chapter, what verse tells us that angels don't marry in heaven? You won't find it anywhere in your Bible. You'll find it in one place. Enoch 15, verses 6 through 7. "But you were formerly spiritual, living the eternal life and immortal for all generations of the world. And therefore I have not appointed wives for you, for as the spiritual ones of the heaven, in heaven is their dwelling." Our Messiah called this book scripture. Brothers and sisters, it is for the end times generation. Wake up.